Second is Assyrian, like the old Persian later. And then Middle Aramaic, Egyptian, and the last one is Runic.
Which one's the last one?
Runic, the old Viking language. Then, like, again, much later than like the Scottish and the northern languages, really. There are lots of, like in languages, lots of then branches that becomes very complicated, but something like that.
Yeah. Interesting. Is there any other big symbols in the room?
Everything.
Yeah.
Everything.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah.